barnacles. We found him. He couldn't go down. He was struggling, so we're trying to clean all the barnacles, hoping that he would hop, remove some from the head, from the fins, and now from the shell. He or she has a lot also on his body. Yeah, we found him, he couldn't go under. He couldn't make his way underwater. He was struggling. He's full of barnacles, also on the bottom. I really hope after removing them, it will be fine.